Hello and a warm welcome to the Donbass Arena, this vast venue in Donetsk. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It is Shakhtar Donetsk and they face Holstein Kiel.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Bartels, Lee Jae-sung. What can he do from here? A real opening now. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
They've lost it. Well, as far as the hosts are concerned, we know they like to press high when they can and try to win possession back swiftly. Lee, do you think it'll be that approach today?
Yes, Derek, I do. It's a brave way of playing. It's a physical way of playing as well. Brave because you're committing a lot of men high up the pitch. Physical because all the players have to buy into it.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Dodo, Tete, Dodo, Stepanenko, no real conviction in the challenge. And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
Dame. Val. Bartels. He's enjoying space. Possession changing hands. Bartels. Serra. Bartels. Moving forward effectively. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Possession lost. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. It looks promising. Tremendous challenge. Matvienko. Solomon. Stepanenko. Dentinho. Manor Solomon. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Into the advanced position. Surely! A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, we expected he would be a creative figure out there. Simply hasn't worked out that way, Lee.
Well, they are still level and almost playing without their midfield influence. He just needs to try and find something for his team. He's completely out of sorts today.
He's driven in the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. And breaking at pace with menace. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Meffert. Val. Dame. And he saw the situation developing. One minute of stoppage to, and in with a real chance. Oh, surely. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. What can he do from a real opening now? He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Mühling. Dame. And with it, Finn Bartels. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Dame. Serra. Mühling. Good tackle. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Opportunity it is. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
1-0 then. Did well to win the ball back. And they know they need to stop him. Mühling. Good defending. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Can he put it away? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Tete. Solomon. Given away again. Dentinho. Manor Solomon. And a fine tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Real chance. Oh, it might be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Time for a change then. It's going their way. 2-0. Difficult to stop him. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Ismaili couldn't keep it.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Lee Jae-sung. Hauptmann. And Lee Jae-sung with it. Meffert. And a tidy tackle. Dentinho bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, big chance. It's opened up for him. Just couldn't finish with the goal gaping at him, Lee.
Well, they'll all be looking up at the clock. Do they get another chance? Probably not.
Niklas Hauptmann. Meffert. Lee Jae-sung. But he keeps going. Not the best challenge. Free kick. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Dodo. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors' lead.
Well, Derek, when the lead was extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
What can he do from a real opening now? He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of the game.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Opportunity it is. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Real chance. Oh, it might be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Oh, big chance. Just couldn't finish with the goal gaping at him, Lee.
Well, they'll all be looking up at the clock. Do they get another chance? Probably not.